Oracle SCM Cloud Work Order Completion application allows users to visualize and easily complete a work order. Once a work order has been completed and issued, the application will allow you to pick, complete, and submit a work order. Prompts guide the user to input the work order number and number of work order items that are needed. The application is flexible, providing configurations that allow for the recording of quantities for any items that have been scrapped or rejected. And this ensures that all quantity has been accounted for, even quantities that haven't been used. When integrated with printing, like the Enterprise Printing Platform, labels are generated automatically upon completion. If the user needs details of the status of the work order or ever needs to review the transaction, the information is stored in the SCM Cloud database in real time. All of the operational information is there, including operational details, the date and time that the transaction was completed, the quantity, and any corresponding item information. The Oracle SCM Cloud Work Order Completion application provides an easy way for your business to organize, complete, and label work orders in the system.